Hello guys! Welcome to my channel Losing My Cool. It's been a really long time since I last made a YouTube video. That's because I basically started with Destiny 2 videos, and the state of Destiny 2 is pretty terrible right now. So I've been playing a lot of Warframe instead. And I really wanted to get to know Warframe before I started making videos. So that's the reason why I haven't been making videos lately. Anyway, this video is about Quanta Vandal, which is a weapon you can buy off Baroqueteer. It's a pretty decent weapon actually. It's a lot of fun to use, and it's frying left and right, so if you have the chance to pick this up, you should absolutely do so. I really recommend this weapon. Anyway, let's talk about the stats. So it has two fire types. It has primary and secondary attack. The primary attack is when you hold down the trigger, and this works really well. It melts. It's so friggin' awesome. It really does melt the enemies. Anyway, the stats on this one is pretty okay actually. So let's just take a quick look at the stats. The stats for the primary fire is an accuracy on 100. That's kind of decent. The critical hit chance is 22%. Status chance is at 30%, so it's pretty perfect if you want to make a split build. You want to make a build for both status and critical hit chance, you can do so, no problems. And this fire mode truly really just fry anything in its path. The secondary fire mode, which is when you push the trigger and release it, don't have the best stats, but let's go through it. It has a critical hit chance of 5%, and it has a status chance of 26%, so I guess that's decent. And it also have blast and electricity, so you can really experiment with a build if you build for the secondary. The Quanta Vandal comes with a Wii polarity, and I think you might need to form it a couple of times to get to where you can put on your preferred mods. Anyway, it really performs well here as you can see, and this is unranked. So basically you can just pick up this weapon, go out on the map and have a lot of fun from the beginning. I have a ton of primary weapons in Warframe, and I gotta say that this weapon is one of those weapons that you just feel like, wow, this is excellent. This is what I've been waiting for. So yeah, you gotta pick it up. Anyway, I'm gonna let this gameplay go for a couple of minutes, but that's it for me. Thanks a lot for watching, and welcome back to the channel where I'm going to make a lot of Warframe videos in the future. So stay tuned for that. Cheers, goodbye, and have a really excellent day. Oh, I kind of forgot. Sorry. If you want to see my builds on this weapon, just tell me so in the comments and I will upload a video about it. I didn't say anything about my builds because I'm assuming that you know how to build both for split and for critical and for status. This being a mastery rank 10 weapons, so I really assume that you know how to do this stuff.